In this video, I want to tell you what my goals are for 2022, both for this channel, but also for me as a musician, recording artist, producer, etc. Hi, my name is Roger. I work as a musician. I'm a band leader. I'm the leader of three choirs at the moment. I'm writing, composing, arranging music, and I have my studio where I'm recording and mixing. And if you're interested in that kind of stuff, please consider subscribing if you haven't already. I started this channel in October of 2020, and my biggest regret is that I didn't start earlier. I was actually thinking about starting a YouTube channel several years before that. But first of all, I didn't know anything about shooting videos or editing videos. And second, I wasn't sure if my English was good enough. I'm a Swedish-speaking person and I wanted to do this channel in English. Hopefully it's understandable, at least. I've made 79 videos so far on this channel and a few that I have on my Patreon. If you're interested in more in-depth stuff, you can join my Patreon and take part of that. 79 videos! And I've shown you a little bit of my work, like singing coach at a theater, a pianist on another theater. I've been a solo entertainer, band leader, and I've been a leader and conductor of choirs. I've also met some interesting people, interesting musicians and so on. For example, the death metal band Soul Drainer, the dance band All Stars, sound guys Peter and Roger, solo entertainers Kalle and Håkan, and so on. I've done a few videos about gear. Actually, the video that has most views on my channel is about a plugin called Handclap Studio by Robotic Bean. I've also shown you a little bit of other gear I use, like the plugin Sugar from Process Audio, the Nevo Reverbs, Sonarworks. I had two competitions last year. First, I asked you to do your own version of the Roger That song of 2021, where you could win the Handclap Studio plugin. And I also had a one-year celebration giveaway competition where you could win a great hardware reverb, the Teese Electronic M1. Well, that was 2021. How about 2022? Personally, I have set a few goals for 2022. I'm gonna write and record an album. I have released songs, EPs, I've written songs for others and so on, but I've never released a whole album. If you want to be on that journey and you want me to show you the process, please tell me in the comments and I will make videos about it also. For this channel, probably I'm going to do more videos in the studio. I'm going to show you tips and tricks of recording, writing, arranging, and what you can do to preparing and practice as a musician. I will also go in a little bit on music theory, but not in the way that others do it. How you can use the music theory practically within a song. For example, how you transpose directly from a sheet music paper, or what chords to use if you want to do key change, things like that. If you think that's a good idea, please tell me in the comments. I will also try to be more active on social media, especially Instagram and Facebook. You can follow my Instagram here, and I will try to be more active on it. I also started a Facebook page a year ago, but it didn't work out, probably because I was too lazy to do updates. So I started a Facebook page instead, which you just can press like and you will receive updates what's happening on this channel. Links are, of course, in the description. I started a few series last year and one series I want to continue with, and that is Does Gear Matter? I did a shootout between cheap and expensive microphones, a real Fender Rhodes against other plugins, and we did an episode with Erik about snare drums. I want to compare cheap and expensive gear so we all can learn what gear is actually worth spending a little bit more money on and what's not. I don't know if you've noticed already, but I made some shorts videos. I will release shorts videos every Sunday and every Tuesday, and every Thursday a long video will come out for you. And the shorts videos are YouTube's vertical videos that is maximum 1 minute long, where I will tell you some tips and tricks for recording, mixing and performance. And my goal is to make 50 shorts videos, and then I will evaluate if I'm gonna continue with them or not. I don't think I will do reviews in the way that others do it, because there are so many doing reviews of gear and plugins and so on. Maybe I do comparison instead, or how to use the things, not what they are able to do. And on a personal note, I really would like to go on some kind of travel. It was a long time ago we were able to do that. It's hard to know where this pandemic leads us, so for me personally, it would be something to look forward to. And I'm looking forward to hear from you. Well, anyway, I hope you have a great 2022 and that you can stay creative. Creative in Swedish is kreativ. Kreativ. Until next time, roger that.